Kala has this really incredible way of helping students embrace their individuality. And Fala has such a wide range of classes, and especially when it comes to the arts.
In Arizona, what other school has both the arts and academics on such a high level going on at the same time?
With our courses and with the educators and just the students that we attract here, we really individualize and kind of celebrate each uniqueness.
The Flagstaff Arts and Leadership Academy, or FALA as we're known, offers more than 40 fine and performing arts classes for students ranging from 7th through 12th grades. No other school in Flagstaff offers such a selection of dance, fine arts, film, theater, writing, and music classes. Our small class sizes enable our teachers to get to know each student as an individual with unique learning styles and needs. We have a college prep curriculum. We are proud to offer a thoroughly well-rounded education. FALA High School students must complete 30 hours of community service per year and need 120 hours to graduate. Each year, students raise money for St. Mary's Food Bank, Northland Family Help Center, and Invisible Children. Students regularly perform for the elderly and create art projects with young children. FALA takes every opportunity to teach students how to use their talents and energy to serve our community, both local and global. FALA has an advisory program for which adults on our campus, not just teachers but also office staff, meet once per week with the same small group of students. Advisory classes address campus topics that are relevant to students, as well as addressing students and their development as leaders. The adults will stay with the same group of students until they graduate from FALA and help the students to create a portfolio of work that each student has completed while here. At the end of their senior year, each senior gives a public presentation about his or her accomplishments. FALA students are given significant support for exploring their interests and passion, whether it's community service, creating a portfolio for their work, creating a school club, or addressing an issue on campus. Adults help students to find the tools necessary to learn, grow, and to become leaders.
FALA does a lot of service learning, and we really push for it. And I really like how FALA reaches out into the community to try to help other people.
Well, service learning is, it's a key part to bringing back to the community. That's what all FALA is about. It's about bringing art to the community.
We, aren't the typical cookie cutter kind of school. I think we're unique in that we're trying to create a community here, which we hope will change society. And what students live here and learn here, they can actually apply as they go out into the world and become, true members of a society.